Four Operations on Money. Teacher Nancy zips in. She writes 4 rupees 50 paisa. And oh, here comes Mickey with a chalk. Nancy ma'am now writes ₹1.25 and adds the 2. She adds the rupees and writes 5. She adds the paise and writes 75. Nancy ma'am now has a 500 rupee note. She buys a football and a book. She adds ₹200 cost of the book and ₹100 for the football. Add the 2, it makes ₹300. Subtract 300 from ₹500. ₹200 remain from the 500 rupee note. Teacher Nancy has a question on the board. Cost of 3 pencils is ₹4. What does 1 pencil cost? It is 4 rupees 50 paise divided by 3. Nancy ma'am uses the long method. She divides 4 by 3, gets 1. Copies the next digit but puts the decimal in the quotient. She writes 5 on the quotient line. So 1 pencil is ₹1.50. Another question on the board is, cost of 1 teddy bear is ₹6. What is the cost of 5 teddy bear? Nancy ma'am multiplies ₹6 by 5. 6 fives are 30. So the cost of 5 teddy bears will be ₹30. That was easy.